Kia ora, welcome back. Today we're going to finish off this bowl. It's been sitting on the shelf drying for the last 8 months. It has a few little wee scratches in it from where worms have been chewing at it, so we need to finish that off. I'm going to add in a resin inlay with a bit of pāua shell. I've never used resin before. It's going to be an interesting journey.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for getting to the end of the video. I really appreciate it. Here's the finished product. I think it looks absolutely terrific. Not that I'm biased. Anyway, let me know what you think and if you disagree or not. And I just would like to thank everybody who subscribes to this channel. We got to 400 subscribers this week, so I'm really, really tickled by that. That's just fantastic. So thank you to everybody who did. And if you're not, spin the subscribe button. Is that what we're saying, Woodturning? I don't know. But anyway, thank you, everybody.